I'm Dr. Jeffrey Goldberg. I'm a gynecologic oncologist with the Norton Cancer Institute. I help take care of women who have gynecologic cancers like uterine cancer, ovarian cancer, and cervical cancer. I was always drawn to the field of obstetrics and gynecology very early on in medical school. And then late in medical school, I had an opportunity to spend some time on the gynecologic oncology service, found that I really enjoyed it. I had some personal family experience with a family member who'd developed ovarian cancer. I knew from some perspective of what it was like from the family side of things to go through that. And I felt that it was a very both important aspect of the field and also something that I found professionally challenging and interesting. I've been fortunate enough to be in this field long enough to see some fantastic developments over the last 30 years. The treatments that we have are better than ever, better tolerated than ever. We are seeing people being cured of their cancers that a few years ago were considered not curable. It's a very exciting time in the field. And it's really a pleasure to come to work every day and take care of my patients. Well, much of the time when somebody's coming to see me, they've already been given a diagnosis of cancer, or at least they've been told that they have findings that are concerning for cancer. So they often come in fearing the worst. And much of the time I'm able to sit down, go through what we know and what we still need to figure out. And almost all the time I try and help them leave the office feeling better than when they first came in. Most of the time they feel a lot more reassured about at least what to expect and hopefully about the outcome. I grew up here in Louisville. My parents, my grandparents were all born and raised in the Louisville area. After I graduated from high school, I actually went up north for quite a while. Did my college and medical school training in Chicago at Northwestern. Spent time at the University of Wisconsin and at Roswell Park Cancer Institute, which is in Buffalo. Went back to Chicago for the early part of my career where I was at the University of Illinois. And then I had an opportunity to return home to start working for what became the Norton Cancer Institute. And I've been here for over 20 years now. So when I'm not working, I do enjoy being outdoors. I enjoy hiking and biking. When the weather's not permitting spending some outdoor time, I do enjoy watching movies and spending time at home with family.